Yeah. You don't see anything like this in Pittsburgh.
Animal tracks.